The bizarre-looking star-nosed mole has some quite incredible abilities, and one of those is smelling underwater. It does it by blowing air bubbles out of its nose. By doing this repeatedly and incredibly quickly, the other molecules get mixed into the air of the bubbles, which are then brought back into the nose. The shape of the nose helps keeping the bubbles under control by preventing it from either bursting or from floating away. The nose is one of the most touch-sensitive organs in the entire animal kingdom. And research into this underwater sniffing might help us develop tools to better detect chemicals and other substances in underwater environments.